his opponent, weighing in at 285 pounds, The Fiend, Bray.
Uh-oh. Oh, man. There it is. And we have unofficially... The ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing, too.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
Fiend.
Oh my God, look at that!
This is disturbing.
Rey Mysterio continues his journey in WWE tonight, still chasing his dreams and taking on all comers, even when the odds and inches are stacked against him.
And on the other side, you have Wyatt, who has transformed into something so evil.
Dry across the middle rope.
Leg.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
There's one more fitting than Rey Mysterio being recognized as the ultimate underdog.
Very difficult. I have a strong feeling that these loves to take control of the match. Will he be able to do that here?
Well, Michael, I think we'll be seeing him take the fight wherever he wants, whether that's in the ring or outside of it.
Or outside the arena. Bray Wyatt has a... He's in full control now.
This is how people end up getting hurt. For his personal highlight reel, because he was on fire in this one. Man, oh man, look at that.
The ultimate underdog can't come back after something like that.
What?
I think business is about to pick up. What is he doing here? Oh, what a headbutt!
Diego, California. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.